Ya Allah, I can't believe I'm doing this. But the world has to know what Hamas is making here.